Welcome to Eastview High School. To all of our ninth grade students, we're glad you're here. I'm Mr. Miller, Eastview principal. I just wanted to welcome you here to our new school year. No matter how you're coming to us, whether it is in-person learning or digital learning, you're a special part of Eastview High School. We at Eastview take the welcome to the Eastview family message seriously. You are new members to our family. We will do all we can to welcome you, and we will also hope that you can feel comfortable in all that you're doing here at Eastview High School to achieve your own accomplishments. This is now your school. Get involved. Find your passion. Find a way to join a club or an activity and be with your friends, make new friends, and leave a legacy. We're here to support you. We will help you achieve all that you can. And while you're doing that, you will leave something behind. You will enrich us. You will make us better. There are a lot of you right now experiencing many different feelings. It's the beginning of a new school year. No matter what year it is, that is a special thing for many students and their families. When you come to a new school, there's lots of unknowns, and I assure you that we're here to support you. When you come to a new school, and it is during distance learning, when it's during in-person learning in these special times, it is especially challenging. We are here to help you. Please come to us with any questions that you might have, and we will support you. All of you will be remote learning throughout the school year using your iPad. Some of you will be at Eastview High School 2 days a week in our classrooms. And our teachers are here, no matter where you are, to help support you. That is what they're here for. That is what they wake up every day to do. They are passionate, energetic, creative, and finding ways to help you learn however you learn. They are great at finding out your way and adjusting to help you achieve. Please reach out to them. Ask questions. Be engaged. No matter where you're learning, find a way to engage and be focused and ask questions. I promise you, our teachers are here to help you, and they are here and they will do their best. I also promise you these five things. As scholars, we will care for you. We will challenge you. We will support you. We will listen to you. And along the way, we will dream with you so that you can achieve all that you dream about, and we will do it together. Again, welcome to Eastview High School. We have a lot to offer. Please engage. Leave your legacy at Eastview High School. Help us be better. Along the way, we will do all we can to help you and support you. Best wishes for an extraordinary school year. Take care.
Thank you, Bruce Miller, for that great introduction. We are Eastview. We'd like to now swing it over to Akshara Moletti, who is a student council officer who wants to bring you a student welcome message.
Hello, hola, bonjour, ciao, guten tag, namaste, konnichiwa, annyeonghaseyo, ni hao, tianastalin, salam aleikum, jambo, dumela. Hello, class of 2024, and welcome to Eastview High School. My name is Akshara Moletti, and I'm a senior and a student council officer here. I've just said hello to you in 14 different languages, and I'm sure I do not even cover many of the languages you all speak. Nevertheless, I wanted to show you how diverse Eastview is, and that no matter where you are from or what your cultural background is, Eastview accepts you with open arms. Now, I know this is probably not the freshman orientation you were all expecting a few months ago. Instead of sitting in the gymnasium bleachers, surrounded by other freshmen and your family members, you're likely at home, watching this on a screen. However, you still have the chance to make the most of this year. Extracurricular activities are still occurring. While many of them are online, I can assure you upperclassmen and teachers are working hard to ensure that you will get the full experience in every activity you join. So, I'm gonna give you some essential advice. Get involved. Do not let COVID take away so many of the amazing friendships you can make and so many of the amazing skills you will gain by getting involved. Whether it be robotics, or newspaper, or even ping pong club, every organization is always looking for new members, and the existing members are so excited to meet you. If you are not satisfied with anything you see offered here at Eastview, make your own club. Even after getting super involved my freshman year in speech, debate, and band, at the end of my sophomore year, I still created my own club, and creating it made me and my peers more happy. At the end of your high school career, that is exactly what I want you all to feel. Happy. As we are all navigating the constantly changing COVID-19 situation, it is important to prioritize your own mental health and happiness. When you look out into the world, it can seem extremely negative. However, I truly believe and urge you all to remember that there is always something positive to discover in a situation like this. Being online gives you a wide range of possibilities to connect with new people, and it may actually be even easier than it would be in person. Instead of having to find someone after class or talking to them during a break, you can just send them a quick chat message over Zoom. Maybe getting a ride home from an extracurricular activity would have prevented you from joining it. With most activities online now, you will likely be able to try a multitude of activities, and even if you do not stick with them for your entire high school career, you will still create lasting friendships. Ultimately, it will come down to you to create your own happiness, but Eastview will provide you with endless possibilities to do so. Never be afraid to reach out to a fellow classmate, teacher, or staff member whenever you need help with academic issues, personal issues, or emotional or mental issues. Welcome to Eastview, class of 2024. I'm sure your next 4 years here will be filled with memories you will cherish for the rest of your lives. And remember, forever and always, Eastview together.
Now, we want to give you a taste of what's been going on at Eastview even this summer. We've got a couple of segments for you that show what's still going on at Eastview. So, get those dancing shoes on. Let's check out the state champion Eastview High School dance team. Tat tat and a rum tum tum on the drum, drum, drum. The drum line is still playing too. Let's check out the beats they're carving out in this next segment. Some wonderful activities to be involved in, and there are so many more that you can find for yourself, even in this year, to get involved. And so we encourage you to do that. And now we're going to turn to the final thing that we're going to do, and that's the school song. We want you all to feel comfortable singing that school song, like it's part of that school spirit that you have. And so for one time only for 2020, we're offering a special Eastview school song karaoke version. You'll see the words, you'll hear the tune, and the singing's up to you. So good luck and voice off.